Hey, what's going on, everybody? I'm RandomGuy66, and welcome to episode 8 of our Minecraft miniature castle Let's Build. And I haven't been uploading a few days, or for the past almost week now. This video should be going up on Saturday. It's Friday today. Phone's ringing downstairs. Don't know if you can hear that. Hopefully you can't, but okay. It got picked up, so that's fine. Anyways, so why I haven't been uploading this past week, I got two reasons. I have two excuses. Number one, I've been, haven't had a lot of time to record, okay? I've been doing a lot of, visiting family, having family visit me, so I won't go into details, but I've been really busy doing stuff with family, visiting friends and stuff. Anyways, second reason, I got a graphics card for Christmas, so that's awesome. That's why it looks a little sharper, in case you hadn't noticed. And just to prove it, oh wait, F1, there we go. You can see GeForce GTX 1050. That's what I got. It's pretty nice. It's pretty nice. So I went to install it on Tuesday, and I went to connect the cord from my monitor to my graphics card, except it wouldn't work, because it wasn't the right cord. So it wouldn't plug into my graphics card. And I can't, while my graphics card is plugged in, I can't, you know, I can't actually use my monitor while my graphics card is in my computer. I have to plug my monitor into my graphics card in order for it to work. So I was sitting there, my computer was sitting there for a few days while I was waiting on Amazon to deliver my new cord. My computer was just sitting there for a few days, while it wasn't doing anything. So it was turned off for a couple days. So, and I wasn't able to get on it until that cord came in. It came in yesterday, and I was able to get everything set up on my computer. And obviously, everything works like a dream now. I've got my graphics card set up. I got some Steam money for Christmas. I already bought a game that I really wanted. Thank you, Windows 10. So, anyways, I already got a game. I'm not going to tell you what game I got, but I will say, I think I'm gonna have a lot of fun playing it with you guys on this channel. It's gonna be a lot of fun. So anyways, that's that. There's our little rabbit friend. Hello. So basically what we're going to be doing today, today's video is just going to be a final thoughts slash reflections video, and we're kind of going over the castle and how we built everything. So here's what we did. Episode 1. We started off, we built the foundations for our castle. And I'll F1 right there. Basically, we laid down stone, some stone brick or blocks, laid them down in lines like, okay, we want walls here, here, we want a tower over here, and that's how big we want it to be. A throne room is going to be here, and that's how big we want it to be. This entire area is going to be courtyard, and we kind of just planned everything out. Okay? Episode 2, we built the walls. We built them up, or I built them up off camera. I designed them, I detailed them, and I set what I wanted them to look like for the future. And I ended up going back and detailing and designing all of them in between episodes 2 and 3. Episode 3, we built our towers, if you all remember that. We built the towers, we designed what we wanted them to look like, we used oak wood, or dark oak wood, if you'll recall. We wanted to use prismarine, but we couldn't. It just didn't look good, and so we ended up using dark oak wood, and it looked good, and we designed them, added the details and everything, and it looked great. Episode 4, I believe, we went inside the towers, and as you can see, all this is inside. We did these stairwells and everything. We added the doors. We made it all the towers and the walls and everything functional. So, you know, we did this little stairwell as well. We did the stairway as well. In addition to that, it doesn't look great, but it's pretty cool for what it is. And its functionality is kind of limited. If you go too far on the left side, you get kind of blocked off by those trapdoors. But it's fine. It's fine. It still works, and it still kind of looks good. So, anyways, we're gonna leave it like that. Episode 5, was it? We built the throne room. I have to remember what we did. built the throne room, we built the walls, and we built the roof. We designed the roof and everything. Episode 6, we did the outside, and we did some of the interior. We did the throne, and we did the chandelier. And between episode 6 and 7, I finished the throne room interior. I did all those extra detailing that you see, the banners. I did these waterfalls, and it looks pretty cool, I must say. So, yeah. Episode 7, which was last episode, and that came out on Sunday. We did this entire courtyard. We added the path and everything. We added the grass, benches, flower box. We did this fountain, which looks really cool, especially with this texture pack that we have on, which is the B00 texture pack, just in case you're wondering. So, but anyways, yeah, so that's what we did, in what order, and that's just how I did it. I feel like it's important to get the tower and the walls up first, and then you go in and design everything else. The roof you kind of do, as you're building the buildings, or doing the buildings. It's not the first thing you want to do, but it's definitely not the last thing you want to do either. Well, actually, it might be one of the last things you want to do. I don't know what I'm saying. Anyways, so that's just kind of how we did everything else. So quick little tour of the castle. For most of you, you saw it already. So obviously, courtyard, the main courtyard. We come in. Here's the fountain. Yeah, you can come back. There's paths leading kind of around it, benches and everything. And there's flower boxes, a couple of them. It looks nice. Over here, throne room. Obviously, you saw it. Sitting on the throne, made of quartz. It's pretty nice. Got a chandelier. Very nice, large chandelier. It's very nice. The banner, which I have a few of those sprinkled all around the place. It's like this. It's the brown flower charge in the middle, with made with the oxide daisy, and then brown base indented and the brown chief indented, all made with the brown dye, which is just cocoa, I believe, and that's all on a light gray background. So, anyways, you come up here. Here's the tower. We already went up there. The stairwell, the crenellation you saw up top. You can come around here and just hop around. It's kind of dangerous, and it's not really you're not really meant to do that, but everyone's gonna do it anyways. So I think I have auto jump on. Do I have auto jump on? Is it under control? Oh, it is off. Huh. Okay, that's weird. I just got rid of those dark oak fences. Just put that there. Okay. And that's basically what I used for the entire build. That's all I really used right there. So, anyways, yeah, that's that. Come over here. Tower. Now, jumping over across this wall is really the only way you can actually get to this tower, which you can go around here. Here's the throne room. Or you can... Oh, don't mean to shut myself out. You can come up here, and we have little archer's tower. It's semi-protected, and you also have limited visual, but you can still see around and everything, so it's pretty cool. Probably should have made these stairs, just so I have a little more visual room, but that also would limit the protection amount. So, anyways, let's time set day again. Actually, there we go. And I don't think I actually showed you the top of the tower. The best view in the house is by coming up to the top, very top of this tower. Yeah, that's the very best view you can get. So, pretty nice. You can see the entire castle. You think we could jump into that fountain down there? Probably could. Yeah, no. Nope, I don't think we made it. Anyways. But yeah, that's that. So that's pretty much what we did. Hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Build series. I'm going to play a little montage for you guys. I'm going to put together a little montage. It's going to be cool. It'll be lit. Super cool. So yeah, I hope to do more videos or do Let's Builds like this in the future. As for the next, what I'm going to be doing for like maybe the next month or so, the next major series I plan on doing is probably Unturned Season 2. In the map, I have chosen for that is not determined fully yet. I don't know what I'm going to be doing for my map. But hopefully, there is a new Hawaii map coming out, so I want to do that. That'd be cool. So, anyways, but other than that, I'll be doing random videos in between from now to then. Either way, it's going to be fun. Hope you guys enjoyed this series. I really enjoyed doing it with you guys, and I guess I will see you guys next time. Peace out.